My name is Dr. Lubna Elahi at Revivify Medical Spine, Beaumont, Texas. Today I would like to clarify a confusion that a lot of patients or people have. They confuse the neurotoxins like Botox and Xeomin with dermal fillers, and they do not exactly know what the purpose of those treatments is. The neurotoxins like the Botox or Xeomin are basically derived from the botulinum toxin, and they are used to soften the expression lines. So when we are smiling or raising our eyebrows or closing our eyes and stuff, we make certain wrinkles, which are the result of contraction of muscles. So these neurotoxins will relax those muscles and soften those expression lines. A lot of people also get confused or want to know when they can start getting these treatments. So mainly I recommend that you can start Botox in your 20s if you have very prominent wrinkles that form with expressions, or there's a genetics tendency in your family, like your mom or your dad, or you know, have like forehead wrinkles that you know you're gonna get, or crow's feet and stuff, then it's not too early to start using Botox to soften those expression lines. But you have to make sure that you go to a trained practitioner, because wrong amounts of neurotoxin in the wrong muscles can cause damage to the face. So also using it for a very long time can also cause atrophy of the muscles, and it can cause hollowness in different areas of your face. So you have to be very careful to go to a trained individual for them to explain exactly when you should start getting the neurotoxins and how often you should get it.